TJ Jefferson, my social media grandmaster, who's on the set here, brought up to him. Go ahead. What did you bring up to Juwan?
Oh, what up, Chris? First and foremost.
Hey, what's up? Wait, what's your full name now? What's the whole nickname? Because I know you, but I didn't know the full Meister. What did you just say?
The social media grandmaster.
Okay, what's up, brother? How you doing?
It's been a minute. Or as Chris Berman has nicknamed me, TJ, moving on up Jefferson. Okay.
But I like that.
So, Chris, you know, when you were here last time, you and I were talking about the McDonald's game that was in Pittsburgh, or the Dapper Dan game, rather, that was in Pittsburgh. And, you know, I got to speak to Juwan, and I said, I was a little taken aback by the fact that you, as the Fab Five, you created this look with the long shorts, the baggy unis, the black socks, the black shoes. But now these kids nowadays, bro, those shorts are creeping up the thigh. And a term I used with Juwan was, there's way too much thigh meat going on, C-Webb. I ain't really with it. I mean, the Fab Five didn't go through all you went through, all the trash that people talk to you guys about being thugs and this and that, to rock the long shorts that now have them reverting backwards and creeping up to the top of the thigh. I ain't with it, Chris. I ain't with it.
Hey, see, that's the problem with kids these days. No, you know, it's funny, though, in forging the way and doing things that people didn't like when we did it, we got to respect what they're doing. So, yeah, now they're just wearing spandex. They're like, they're not even wearing shorts. They're wearing the spandex we used to wear under our shorts.
Right, the compression
it's
shorts.
Crazy, but when they have kids, it's going to get back to baggy, man. Hopefully this is just a bad fashion era, like, you know, the early 80s or something.
We can only hope.
Yeah, because honestly, we can't have your progress getting rolled back, Chris.
No.
We cannot have
And Juwan wasn't happy with it either.
He was pissed.
It's not a good look, man. It is not a good look. But hopefully it only handles, you know, 1 or 2, 3 years. But they all need to give Stockton a little bit of praise.
True.
They still in Stockton style.
He never succumbed to the pressure of the long short.
No. Yeah. Never. Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.